Okay guys, in this video I will try to create multi-level category functionality. As you can see, we have a three category: fruit, vegetable, sweets, and I will insert more category under this. These three category name will be parents, and we will introduce new categories as a child. For that, first of all we have to change the structure of cat table. Here you will add a new column or field. You will say p_id and save it as an integer. Okay, here you have a parent id. Fruit, vegetable, sweets will be remain 0, but which we will insert here new category, like a good fruit, bad fruit. These two will be under with your category 1. Okay, just put here 1 and save it. Go to browser. You can see we have a ID number 12 and 13 under this belongs to ID 1. That's it. Insert two more, like a good sweet, bad sweets. I know it's funny names, you can use any name for this. And sweets is 3 ID, so I put p_id is 3. Fill it, save it, browse. Now you can see in browser we have 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 multiple IDs. We need to organize according to our parent and child multi heritage level. Okay, for that we need to create relationship between these categories table. Okay, go to your favorite editor, open cats.php model. Here public function, here I can say childs, you can use children. I know I will use this function to return the array which will be this has many with app cats. Field name is p_id. Okay, to check this cuck, go to your route directory, open web.php. Here create a new function, test. Use any name for function. Inside this we will create a new function and try to return this relationship to see the output. Here you will see app cats with your function name, this one, and where condition we need which PID is 0. Okay, so that means we are getting only parent IDs 0. Yes, and the last get function. Go to browser, run your test function, test, and you can see here is the array fruit, good fruit, bad fruit. It's so simple. Vegetable has nothing, so that's why it's something like this. Child is empty. And sweet, sweet have a good sweet, bad sweet. Okay, now time to return this value according to our levels. So go to your master blade, because we have a common navigation menu, and here you have a UL. I will comment this and create a new content for UILI. You can delete it, we don't need now. Okay, start for each year. Here you can put that we done before, cats with, and here is child's, and let me say where condition is PID equal to 0 and get. I know it's long function, you can use any you want to use as a variable. And here put here item, or you can say cat, something like this. Okay, and for each, inside this you will put li anchor, and here item cat name, close as anchor tag, close as li. Okay, go to browser, reload, and you can see we have our categories. Okay, here you can say URL products, and here item cat name to see the result of products. Reload, click on fruit, you can see it's fruit. Click on vegetable, you can see it's vegetable. So your main category is working. Now we need other category also. For that, change the view. Here you can see we have a li when we have nothing our child, but we have to define here if condition, if item child's, because I showed you where test, here is a child, we are asking to system for child is 0 or not 0. So for that, here I will child count function more than 0, then we will say show something here, if else this part will run. Okay, now and if inside this you will put new li, and of course you need here parent id also, same like this, and put item cat name. But main part is here you will start new for each for sub menu. For that you can say item guys as sub menu, and for each inside this you will start new ULI, because you are inserting creating new menu li. Here you will say item cat name, simply cat name. Okay, li, don't forget to add here anchor tag at grf, okay, and go to browser, not here, go to browse products, and you can see here is fruit, vegetable. Okay, wait a minute, you have to hear child's, reload. Okay, I think I'm missing something. reload root variable suite. Okay, I need to display my sub menu actually. Sub menu get name. Reload. Now you can see here is main and good fruit, bad fruit. Let me create it more beautiful with this sign. And you can see a sweet, good sweet, bad sweet, fruit under good fruit, bad fruit. And vegetable is single. So make it more beautiful. You can put here h4 inside anchor tag. Here also close s3, reload. Now you can see it's vegetable because I think I have a here that's why I think let me check why it's different color. Okay, wait a minute. Reload. Here is something S3. Okay. Put this inside this also. Okay. I put here mistakenly H3. We need H4. Okay, reload. Now you can see it's fruit. Fruit under this, vegetable, sweet. If you put something under vegetable like a insert, cat name is good veggie, and PID is PID2 means vegetable. And check browse, go to browser, reload. Now you can see vegetable has also a new child, good veggie. That's nice. Now time to put here, let me URL products, okay, and slash here you will say sub menu cat name. Okay, reload. If I click on good veggie, it is good veggie but nothing is here. So for that we have to modify this IDs like wait a minute, let me remember some category ID. Okay, good sweet is 14 and 15, 16. We can insert some ID and modify your existing these products like a 14, 15, 16 is vegetable, good veggie. So I will change this to make it cucumber to good veggie. Let me check, double check. 16 is good veggie. Okay, now nice, reload. Now you can see cucumber is under good veggie. That is our multi-level categories, and you can add more data under this good fruit, bad fruit. And if someone click on fruit, they can see fruit. Click on vegetable, they can see vegetable, sweets. You can modify as your requirement. Okay, thank you guys.